Hunter, is that you? Roger? Roger, please! For God's sake! If this is some kind of a sick joke!
People. All right, second act in 10 minutes. We open tomorrow night. I don't intend to close the night after. Ladies, this is a private rehearsal, no outsiders.
Mr. Cellini, you did ask us to meet you here.
Why would I do a thing like that? I don't even know you.
We're the refreshment committee.
From the PTA.
Oh, yes, yes, the cookie ladies. George! George, will you sharpen up that last cue? Please, see me after the rehearsal.
Mr. Cellini, I just love this show. It's so mystified.
It gave me the goosebumps.
Oh, yes, and I'm sure no one will ever guess the uncle is the killer.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold it, lady! Hold it! Hold it! Whatever made you think the uncle is the killer?
Well, isn't he? How delightful. I was totally fooled.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, he is the killer.
Mrs. Fletcher. Oh, and this is Mrs. Hoey in charge of punch, and this is Mrs. Thompson. She's brownies and macaroons?
Macaroons.
Charmed. Look, somebody slipped you a copy of the script, right?
Oh, no. No, but when the uncle showed up after the party wearing a different tie, obviously he changed it for a reason. And then there was the phone call from the coroner. I mean, he couldn't have known about that. Not unless he'd overheard the conversation between the doctor and the priest. Oh, silly of me. Here I am explaining your play to you. I'm so sorry. Come on, girls. We'll catch the second act tomorrow with everyone else.
Jessica, could you tell us about...
George! Get me that idiot of a writer! I want to talk to him now!